Grosley Fire Station officials say they received a report from a motorist who drove into the gas station at Grosley that one of the poles there was on fire. They rushed to the scene and quickly contained the blaze before it could spread.
So on going and investigate, we saw that a bird nest was on fire. At the same time, the workers from the gas station on the other side, they said that there was also a fire. We reported also.
No one was injured, and authorities are still trying to determine the cause of the fire.
On arrival, we saw an electrical meter was on fire. Thereafter, we extinguished it, and we gathered information as to what may have caused that thing. Also, Lucy Lake was also seen, and they themselves are carrying out the investigations.
The fire occurred around 11 a.m. Monday. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.